Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Well, as you know, it's chai time. Well, this recipe makes 2 cups of chai and has a balanced 1:1 ratio of milk and water. The milk used is a full fat milk and the tea powder used is of Girnar company. Well, this chai being flavored with long and elaichi, I have used 2 cloves and 1 cardamom. I always start with the flame off. In a saucepan, I add a cup of water, a cup of milk, 3 teaspoons of sugar. Well, you can always adjust the quantity of sugar according to your liking, but 3 teaspoons of sugar do the perfect justice to the chai. Well, using a tong, I crush the clove and cardamom till it releases its oil. After that, I turn on the flame and allow the water and milk mixture to boil. The secret to this chai is to allow it to boil properly so that all the flavors of the clove and cardamom sink in the milk and water mixture. After I have added the sugar, I allow it to boil thrice. Though this recipe makes 2 cups of chai, but there are times when you prefer to make a single cup of chai. So for that, I always prefer to take half cup of milk and half cup of water proportion. Add to that, I add 1 clove and 1 elaichi. And I allow it to boil just twice, else the water evaporates and you just get half cup of chai instead of a full cup of chai. After the third boil, I add the tea powder and again allow it to boil thrice or until you get a desired color. By this time, the kitchen gets filled with the aroma of spices. Well, you know it's a perfect chai when you hear this. Thank you for watching my video.